Can you figure out what is making this sound without any visual clues? What about this one? Here's one more sound for you. Do you know what it is? There's a good chance that you knew what all three of those sounds were, even without seeing what was making the noise. Sound waves travel from the speakers to your ears, where an electrical signal is created. Your nervous system carries that signal to your brain, which turns the signal into sounds that you can recognize and understand. Crickets, elephants, and thunder are just a few of the amazing sounds you can find in nature. Humans can hear only a narrow range of sounds. The lowest sound detectable by human ears is 20 Hz. Some animals, like elephants, can hear sounds much lower than that. Not only do elephants hear with their very large ears, but they can also pick up low sound vibrations using receptors in their trunks and feet. The highest sound detectable by the human ear is 20 kilohertz. Many animals can hear above this range, including dogs, cats, rabbits, sheep, cows, rats, hedgehogs, raccoons, the list goes on and on. The greater wax moth is believed to have the best hearing in the animal kingdom. It can hear sounds up to 300 kilohertz, 15 times higher than a human can. These moths use their super hearing to escape the bats who want to eat them. Bats, who are themselves using a sound superpower, known as echolocation. Echolocation is an impressive ability that allows some animals to locate objects in their paths using only sound. For example, some bats emit a high-pitched squeaking sound. The sound waves move through the air until they bounce off an object, producing an echo that moves back to the bat. This echo provides the bat with information on the object's size and distance from the bat. Other animals that utilize echolocation include dolphins, whales, some rodents like dormice, and even some birds, including swiftlets and oil birds. But echolocation isn't the only interesting trick when it comes to sounds in nature. Did you know that many species of owls have asymmetrical ears? One ear is placed higher and farther forward on their heads than the other. The difference in placement gives them the ability to hear noises and pinpoint exactly where each noise is coming from, allowing the owls to catch prey in total darkness. In herds of wild horses, one horse always has the job of looking out for danger. But it might be more correct to say the lookout horse is listening for danger. Horses have a keen sense of hearing, and the guard's job is to listen for potential danger, determine the location it's coming from, and warn the herd in time to flee. Pigeons have such good hearing in the lower ranges that they can hear thunderstorms, earthquakes, and even volcanic eruptions from miles away. Speaking of volcanoes, the loudest sound ever recorded was the eruption of the Krakatoa volcano in Indonesia in 1883. This massive eruption caused most of the island to collapse and was heard over 3,000 miles away. Over the next 5 days, the sound waves from the eruption traveled around the Earth's surface 7 times. Now that's loud. The natural world is alive with sounds. Some noises are too low or too high for us to appreciate. But millions more within the human range are just waiting to be discovered. The next time you are outside, take a moment to sit quietly and just listen to the world around you.